Welcome back. A new summer music event in Sioux City takes the stage this weekend. Phil Clays from Rivercade joins me this afternoon to give us the details on this new and exciting event. Phil, thanks for coming in.
Oh, yes. No, it is a very new and exciting event.
It's a big Saturday, and it gets started with an event that a lot of people may know about, and that involves some bluegills.
Yeah, our Youth Fishing Derby out of Baker Creek. This is our 26th year. This year we'll celebrate that we've taken over 10,000 children fishing as part of this over the years. And there's still availability of about 40 spots at Baumgars to get signed up by tomorrow afternoon. And yeah, that's how we start the day.
And Saturday is bluegills and bluegrass. And the bluegrass is the new part of this event, taking place on the riverfront at the Anderson Dance Pavilion. Let folks know what's coming together.
Well, you know, Rivercade always tries to come up with ideas, new ideas, to create fun. And we thought, let's get back down to the riverfront, which we're doing with a class act arrangement of bands for the Bluegrass Festival. And the Ditchwater Bullfrogs are a local band. Pretend Friend and the Haymakers are the best bluegrass bands out of Kansas. And then the Harper and Midwest Kind, they're a national act. Then we're going to have fireworks after that, too.
Sounds good. And it's free to the public. Free. Lawn chairs, I suppose you can bring a blanket.
Yes. And there's going to be a beer garden and food vendors and some other things going on down there. So, yeah, it's the kickoff for summer of Rivercade. It's our 60th birthday.
That's right. So part of the 60th celebration. Yes. Let's take a second, listen to just a couple of the acts that will be performing. That's just two of the four bands that will be on Bluegills and Bluegrass this weekend. The festival on the Anderson, on the riverfront, I should say, the Anderson Dance Pavilion from 4 to 11. Those two bands were who? From?
That was the Haymakers and Pretend Friends.
Okay.
Well, Pretend Friend.
Friend. We look forward to it. It's a new event. Folks are, again, welcome because it's free.
Oh, yes. And it's Rivercade. Siouxland.
That's right.
Rivercade belongs to all of us. Let's celebrate our 60th birthday.
Sounds good. Thanks for coming in today.
Thank you.